to my channel. I'm DAG, and this week is the black and white episode. It's nothing really special this week, but it is a cool tattoo idea that I did for my stepsister Harley. So this one's for you, and I love you very much. So basically what this is, she told me to draw a cactus and make it kind of tattoo-y. I think it turned out pretty cool. It's a cool drawing, and I wanted to share it with you guys because I thought you would think it was cool too. So I will catch you guys later at the end of the video. I hope you enjoy it, and bye. Video. I hope you enjoyed this little cactus drawing. I think it came out really cool, and it kind of has a definitely a cool vibe to it. Yeah, something I would like to do with this drawing is possibly make it into a sticker or something like that. So if anybody's interested in that, let me know, and maybe I'll figure out a way to print some out and send them to people or whatever. And with that all being said, I am really appreciative that you guys are here today, and hope you have a great rest of your week, day, month, year, etc. Peace out.